Children who live away from their parents are encouraged to visit them more often to ensure that they do not suffer from loneliness and depression. Women, Family and Community Development Minister Datuk Seri Rohani Abdul Karim reminded Malaysians to remember their roots regardless of their profession.
Bagi saya sangat sentimental sebab every time meraihkan Hari Ibu, saya cuba juga hendak menekankan betapa pentingnya tanggungjawab seseorang ibu sehingga dia dapat menjadikan kita seorang dewasa yang bertanggungjawab. Bermakna ibulah membuatkan who we are now today.
She said this when officiating the National Level Mother's Day celebration in Putrajaya on Sunday. Rohani said parents must keep a vigilant eye on their children's behaviour and activities in order to protect them against child grooming. She said it was alarming to hear that some children nowadays had suicidal and self-harming tendencies. The ministry, Rohani said, was working with the police to determine what drove a 12-year-old schoolboy in Johor Bahru to commit suicide.